gold medal match in women's foil here at fencing on day four. Ina Deriglazova of Russia taking on Larissa Korobinikova, also of Russia. Deriglazova beat Alice Volpe of Italy in the semifinal to get to this gold medal match, while Korobinikova knocked off Diana Yakovleva, also of Russia, in the semifinal. There you see a double touch, so no points awarded. Fans looking on intently here in this gold medal bout. Attack thwarted there by Deriglazova. Still no points awarded here. And none again. Again, there's coaching staff looking on. And there, the 15th point and the gold medal win for Ina Deriglazova of Russia. Korobinikova will take silver, Volpe and Yakovleva bronze. We'll now move on to the men's épée. Chao Dong of China taking on Ruslan Kurbanov of Kazakhstan. Dong beat Max Heinzer of Switzerland in the semifinal, while Kurbanov beat Tristan Tulin of the Netherlands. Here the two athletes get tied up and a point is awarded to Kurbanov for that attack. There you see a cautious approach, point awarded there to Dong. 12-9, Dong leading. Both athletes fairly cautious here. And there's the win. Chao Dong takes the gold medal over Kurbanov of Kazakhstan.